Okay, here's the laptop. And we've got it plugged in. See the little blue light charging there. Now when I hit the power button, the power light comes on and goes right back off. Hit the power button again. This is a very common problem with these HB, the DV6000s, DV9000s. Those are the two models that I've worked on, but I hear that it's actually a problem in several other of the lines from HP computers. Anyway, I'm going to take this completely apart and reflow the solder. And here we go. I'm gonna go get some more.